What's going on, guys? Filip here, and today I'm going to show you what to do if you receive this system error when trying to launch or playing Valorant. So I received this error that said a critical error has occurred and the process must be terminated. Would you like to create a crash dump to aid the developers in troubleshooting this issue? This may take up to 5 minutes. Note, the process may appear unresponsive during this time. So what I found out is that I had DxTory running, which caused this error. And what I had to do was simply to exit program and make sure that there were no processes running in the background. So go to Task Manager and make sure that no DxTory is running. And there may be other softwares that or programs that cause this issue. And I would recommend that you only keep the basics on when playing Valorant. I have experienced that Discord and Spotify and Google Chrome, for instance, works when playing, so they shouldn't interfere. And when you have exited these programs, you may have to reinstall the game, which has solved problems in the past. But yeah, so that's what you need to do. Make sure that you don't have any other softwares that may interfere with it. For instance, DxTory is confirmed for me that it does not work together with Valorant. So yeah, if you have any further questions, or maybe if you have solutions of your own, feel free to leave them down below in the comments to help more people out. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time.